matter how small.
Water, 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 water.
Clearly, I know there's a person down there. And what's more, quite likely, there's two, even three, even four.
Ha! That's a voice. Ha! That's another. Ha! 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 That's the Ricochet Brothers. Oh, he's the biggest play fool in the jungle of no. And monkeys like us should know. Living out on a limb, looking down on him. And he's fat.
He's dumb.
He's slow.
Elephants ain't too swift as a rope, but he's the biggest flame fool in the jungle of no. Cause he's talking to a speck, talking to a speck, to a speck of dust.
Flame fool in the jungle of no.
Talking to a speck, talking to a speck, to a speck of dust.
Flame fool in the jungle of no.
Today is psychic elephants who hear voices. What do you think, folks? Is the elephant office drunk? Don't go away. We'll be right back with Speck, Clover, Dust, Neighbor, Who. Stay tuned.
Biggest flame fool in the jungle of no.
I'm here to confess, and I live right next door. He's never done anything crazy before.
Biggest flame fool in the jungle of no. Did you hear?
I'm Maisie Leopard, and I live in that tree.
Did you hear?
Enough about Horton. Let's talk about me.
Let's talk about me. Yeah.
Talking to a speck, talking to a speck, to a speck of dust. Talking to a speck, talking to a speck, to a speck of dust.
I just have to save them because, after all, a person, no matter how small. A person, no matter how.
Biggest flame fool in the jungle of no. He's the worst we ever saw.
Just a being nervous wreck
who's protecting a speck when he knows there's no one there. Acting as if he's holding a jewel.
Better look out, or someone's gonna get your clover. Better look out, Lord. Better look out.